Patty Hoffman, Consul General at the U.S. Consulate Kolkata. Today is the 4th of July, American Independence Day. I'd like to wish all of our friends and partners in India a happy July 4th. We asked all of the Americans in the consulate what is one thing about the U.S. that they're proud of. Let's see what they had to say.
One thing about the U.S. that makes me proud is that anyone born in the U.S. is American. Being American doesn't depend on who your parents were or what you look like or what religion you follow. Our country is beautifully diverse in all ways, and we're all the better for it.
As an American, I'm proud of our long tradition of making our voices heard.
In the early days of the United States, Congress commissioned a great seal that included the Latin phrase, E pluribus unum, which means out of many one. Originally, that was a reference to the 13 original U.S. colonies coming together to become a single nation. But today I feel like it also signifies that America is made up of people from all over the world who've also come together to form one nation.
What I love most about our America is our resiliency. Our resiliency of people, of country. Yes, we've had a lot of difficult times and conversations, but no matter what, we come through it. Happy 4th of July.
We are in July 2020, and the question is, what's the one thing about America that makes you proud? To me, one thing about America that makes me proud is the freedom of religion and diversity.
There are many reasons to be proud of America. I especially value open debate, whether to discuss our current state of affairs or the future of our country. Happy 4th of July.
One thing that makes me proud about America is its system of education. Our universities teach students how to think, reflect, and show them how to communicate complex ideas. This offers the students the opportunity to express their purpose in the world.
There are a lot of things I'm proud about in the United States, but growing up in Philadelphia, a big sports town, one example is how we could all rally together as a city, no matter what our backgrounds are, to support the same team, and that diversity.